I won the lottery this weekend. It was so weird. So, Kelly, you're at Crystal Lake. You heard how I told you I won $500 on this, like, weird scratch-off ticket in the middle of nowhere earlier, right? You heard me talk about that?
Yes.
So, as I was telling the story, I got a DM from somebody. And so, I had already put the story on Instagram right now. This guy's name is Cody. He said he got scratch-off tickets from his parents for his 18th birthday a couple weeks ago and won $10,000. But here's the catch. Here's what he wrote. I want to see your opinion on this. He said his parents think that he should give them half. And he's like, well, but that was a gift from me. Why should I give half to you?
That's dicey.
What do you think? Do you think he should give them half?
No. I feel like it was a gift.
Yeah.
So, right. Sorry, parents.
Right. Maybe give them like the $10 or whatever it was back for the scratch off. Maybe pay for some groceries every once in a while.
Right.
That's so funny that he shot me that DM right away. Thank you so much for calling, Kelly.
Thanks so much. Take care.
I'm going to open the phone lines too, because there are a lot of mixed opinions on social, US 99 Chicago. But what do you think? He got this lottery ticket from his parents, won 10 grand on it. They want half because they bought the ticket. Lynn, you're in St. John. You think Cody should have to give his parents half that money?
You know what? I think it should be up to him. My thought is that they should not have put that on him, that they should have, if anything, showed him how to manage that money, telling that he should save some of it or whatever. And then if he thought to do it out of his own heart, then that would be great.
Do you think they should accept it if he did? That's a hard one, right? It's a hard one.
Would I accept it? No, I would not accept
right.
it.
Right. Awesome. Thank you so much for calling, man.
Okay, bye. Bye-bye.
Cassie, what do you think? Do you think that he should have to give them half of the money?
Yeah, absolutely. Okay, I was kind of frustrated with that other girl's answer because it was a gift, yeah, but that boy is being selfish. He sounds like he's a teenager in high school and he's being selfish. Like, that's free money. He should split it with his parents. Absolutely.
Yeah,
it's a gift to everyone.
How much have they given him over the years, right?
Right, exactly.
However, I will say this. As a parent, you should never do anything so that your kids owe you something. That's your
Agreed.
Responsibility
yeah,
as a parent
totally.
To take your care. So you think you should give it to him, huh?
Yeah.
Awesome. Thank you so much for calling. Michelle, you're new Lennox. You think that Cody should have to give half that money to his parents?
No. It was a gift.
Boom. Simple as that, right?
Bam.
Love it.
I think that it's absolutely absurd for his parents to ask for half, only because, I mean, realistically, you never thought he was going to win that much, but there was a chance. I think it's a good chunk of change for an 18-year-old to use to get an apartment, maybe buy a car, hopefully college, something smart. But they're not going to pay half his debt when he's 40. So, no, that's a gift.
I feel like when you are buying somebody lottery tickets like that, yeah, it's fun and you hope they win. But ultimately, you're right. You're betting against them. You shouldn't get half.
Yeah, exactly. You don't think you're going to win. And
right.
Like I said, just be, you know, hopefully he uses it wisely.
Right, right. Like, why is there $5,000 worth of Mountain Dew at the door?
That's exactly.
Hey, Christine, what do you think?
No, he should not. It was a gift. So wonder if he won $20, would the parents expect $10? No.
Mm-hmm.
No, he should not give half. What I do think he should do is take them out for a nice dinner and say, I love you, parents.
Thank you. Order whatever bottle of wine you want.
Absolutely. That's what he should do.
Michelle, what do you think?
I can't believe people are saying the kid is selfish. It was a gift. It's the parents that sound selfish.
Great point. Yeah, you're like, well, that took all the fun out of that. Cool.
Yeah, happy birthday. Take my money away.
Right, that's...